are the Capuchin Punks, and we're keeping Halloween alive.
Let's rock!
All right, this next song is called The War.
We carried their chain.
Thank you.
Sanderson, bass guitar.
Never foresaw your fall. Didn't think I heard those calls. And now you've lost your role. Could I have a feeling I would make you my own? My dreams should have a higher heart. Oh, that's what you call. Oh, man, you're here.
This next song was written about Oakville, Missouri.
Yeah!
Oakville! We'll be right back. two cover songs. This is the national anthem of heavy metal. So everybody out there, feel free to bang your head.
Mosh pit!
Come on, Boy Wonder.
Yeah!
So this is our Halloween show, and this next song is our first Halloween song because it's about vampires. So I need to put my hood up. This is called One of Them. It's a song about vampires.
That doesn't work.
Yeah.
brand new one. This is the first time we've ever played it out. Wrote this song while jogging at Onondaga Cave back in May or April with Kurta and Chris and Donna. So this song is about how if humans went extinct, the earth wouldn't really miss us. So it's called Ash.
Show it to him.
right, just in time. This is our tribute to thrash metal in the mode of Testament.
Right.
All right, this song is called Drown.
Yes.
And it's about how grown up sucks. This next song is really good. So anyway, we had a riff for this, and we called the riff Meat Train. But then Donna came along and came up with some lyrics that were way better than what we had. Now it's called My Addiction. Josh Sanderson, get us started. Thank you. Alright, so we had 9 of our 10 songs, and we couldn't decide what the 10th one was, so we had a list of 7, and we only had to pick 1. So that didn't win. And so we put it to a vote of our legions of fans on Facebook, and the song that won with 3 votes. Beating out song with 2 and a few songs with 1. This is our second cover of the night. This is Breaking the Law.
Thank you.
night.